Yeah, I do really like to play ukulele, especially outside. And, you know, mosquitoes are not my best friends. I don't adore them. Mosquitoes are quite nice, but if you try to be outside and they always fly around you and you can't even concentrate, sometimes you just can't help out anymore, and these mosquitoes, they really annoying. I for myself don't need mosquitoes to survive, especially if I want to play ukulele outside, you know. If you want to play and they always are beside you, you have to use your hands to give them a slap, and they die, unfortunately, really badly. Normally you have some blood on your hands and they're dead, yeah. I love fresh air, I love nature, I love to play instruments. But, you know, if you are already a guitar specialist, playing ukulele is... No, it's not hard. It's different, just a little bit. For people with big hands, it's very small. It's not that easy, especially if it's a soprano ukulele, like I play sometimes, you know, outside with mosquitoes. But I don't really love mosquitoes, you have to know, so I've never tried to get in contact with them, but they are really, really not my friends. Even sometimes I'm outside and I just want to have breakfast, eat some cornflakes. Those mosquitoes, they are especially annoying if you, you know, want to eat or if you have a friend. I mean, some people do have friends. They just suck blood like vampires, and I would also not like vampires if they're always around me, and especially if they disturb me while playing ukulele. I mean, it's really... So, I don't know. Maybe I don't have to play ukulele outside. It's not impossible to play ukulele inside, but... Sometimes you have to be outside. Sometimes I have this urge. Playing ukulele is really refreshing, and you know, as a master of the ukulele playing, I always adore being outside to hug trees and drink tea. Sometimes I practice, sometimes I don't. All comes down to one question: are there mosquitoes around? I mean, please, mosquitoes, I would really prefer playing ukulele if you were not around. And sometimes people ask me, what's up with all your nonsense? And I just say, well, mosquitoes are up. They don't support me. Speaking of support, there's this new Patreon campaign of mine. I just wanted to mention it, and it would be very nice if you just had a look at this Patreon page, and there's some text written by me on it, and maybe some of you like it could work, but I don't want anybody to be offended or... why should I give money to this guy? Play the ukulele, mosquito. So just have a look at the page. I'll post the link in the description down below, and just give it a try. And why not?